Hello, I'm J. Wayne Fears, and today I'm going to be your guide as we discuss how to manage native plants for deer. Flowering dogwood is a great plant to fertilize. Not only does the deer enjoy eating the leaves and the young twigs, but when it's bearing berries, that soft mast is ideal. So when you're scouting, look for flowering dogwood trees, especially those that are bearing lots of berries. Mark them, come back and fertilize them in the spring. You'll be glad you did. It's a great place to hunt.